black Beatles in the city. Be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Rice Grill. Wow. My world.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive. But you said
Mike
you didn't
need.
That girl is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get in. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone. To explain.
I'm a fucking black beetle, cream seats in the Regal, rocking John Lennon lenses, like to see him spread eagle. Took a bitch to the club and let a party on the
Okay guys, I've been building for like 2 days now, and here is the progress. Let's hop down here. This is gonna be a jump trap right here. We have SOPA back in the faction now, so that's another thing. I don't know if it's a positive or a negative, but he's here. So yeah, I pretty much built this all by myself. That's the jump trap. Here's the chest room, farm. We got some moo-moos. Down here's the brewery we just made today. It's only got 4 semi-autos, but I might add 4 more on this side. I don't know. I just thought it looked kind of cool with another wort farm there. But we don't have a spawner yet, and that's the main thing that we need. So we'll be mining and working on that. I'll show you a few of the chests real quick. Yeah, we don't have very many picks, but I did get 2 kills, and we got a set. I didn't kill the guy, but I had him in our trap, and I let him go, and he gave the set, so basically 3 kills. And we have 3 prot 3 sets, and some pearls donated. And so I think we're gonna go PvP right now, because we are kind of set up. So we'll do that, and I'll bring you with us. Oh, he's down here.
Right there.
Oh, he's down here, bitch! Oh, yeah!
Go.
He left it open. It's open, it's open, it's open.
Let me press beaters.
I don't want to go in there, but it's open, so I don't know.
It's like a speaker or something.
No, it's not. His fact's gonna jump down.
Really?
Oh, yeah, they're all up. Oh, pearl at the base, pearl at the base.
There's
an archer team, dude.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Oh,
there's like 10 of them, dude. Oh, I found the archer. I'm gonna kill him. Die,
bitch. I jumped the base. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm safe. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. I just hit Guava in. I wasn't recording. I went up. He was shifting over our safe room, and I bopped him in. And GG. He really wants to be in the water. All right, he's down. He's down.
I shot him.
This is taking much more effort than it should.
He keeps hopping up in the water.
I know. Oh boy. Fantastic timing for a phone call, guys. Come on.
Yeah, I know I got gold, dude.
I mean, I know I'm popular, but come on!
He's tagged? Okay, I'm
but
going.
But I can't shoot him now. He's not tagged anymore.
I'm in.
Just hit him down, I'll tag him.
Okay. Might have
can't
a
tag him. What? It's not letting me tag him.
Oh, okay, good tag, good tag.
Tag him again, tag him again.
Nice, good job.
Tag him again.
I don't want to get in the safe room.
Don't hop in there with him yet.
That's alright. I don't think he has a bar.
Tagging him.
There we go. Alright, good fight. Yeah, we won. Alright, let's see what he had. Okay, this is what he had. Just a normal P3 set, but some of it's named, so that's good. The bow he had was just a power 3, I think, so. Nothing great there, but we got another set, so. GG, I wish I had recorded hitting him in. But I was just too slow, so sorry about that. I'm jumping in, yellow.
Just hit him out of the water.
He has an archer.
Don't break the string, bro. Don't break the string.
I know, for sure. Just. Oh, no, we can bump him up. Yeah, let's not do that. Alright, there we go.
Yo, get an archer. I put the archer set in.
Oh,
the chest.
Watch out. Archer's shooting at us. Oh, no. It's...
Get out. Penguin. I mean, Penguin, get the archer set on. It's in here. Here, Penguin. Put that
oh,
on.
Oh, crap, guys.
Penguin.
Okay, I'm good. Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, just shoot him an archer. I don't think he has a bow.
We can gank him while he shoots an archer.
Oh,
just tag him first.
Him. He was in there.
MLG, just get out. Just let
I'm kinda stuck.
He's not getting shot. There's 2 of them.
Oh, he ate a god apple. Get in. Get it. Oh.
Got him.
Wait, there are no god apples.
I got a golden apple. I got a god apple from him.
It's a god apple?
Before he finished it. Dude, he had an OP set.
I thought they were disabled.
He had a full OP set.
Oh shit, man, nice.
Look at this, look at this.
Hold on, bank it in the debuff chest. I'll come back in.
Look at this, dude.
I'll come back and look at it later. I'm gonna see.
And he was in the middle of eating it when I killed him.
Yeah, I saw that.
I shot him.
Alright guys, here's the set from that kill. Op boots, op leggings, and a god apple. I thought they were disabled, but I guess maybe not. I don't know. If they work, then we have one, so that's good. Sharp looting and a fortune, so pretty good kill. We're gonna keep trying to get some traps and some more kills.
No, guys.
I just said
FD all because we just got some kills. Tretto does it and he deposits 19.3k. We have enough for a crowbar, don't we?
Yeah, I'm the one that got the kill, dude.
Yo, holy crap, why would that guy have 19k on him? That's pretty sick.
Savage.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's not like glitched again like that one map.
And yes, these are quarters to a spawner, but they'll be gone by the time this video gets up, so don't even try. Holy crap though, 19k. That is sick. Wow.